go. We're no boys RC. Well, it's snowing outside, so I'm gonna go do some plowing. I'm gonna get stuff hooked up here, and I'm gonna go out and play in the snow. Michael's gonna bring his little crawler as well, and here we go. So I'm gonna show you everything I'm grabbing out here. There's the plow. It's going on the SCX-10. I'm gonna go try out that trailer I made. I'm gonna go pull this in behind it. See how well it works. Might have to add some weight to it. But here we go. So and down. Zombies, I'm telling you. Zombies. Sorry for all the shaking of the camera and everything. Okay. I'm going to show you how I hook up this plow, and you'll see, you know, just how it all goes. How simple I made it, how easy. So, what I'm going to do is just put you in the holder. Here we go. So. Remember, this is how it goes. These two spots go in these two little couplers, I guess they're called. Just push them in. Make sure they get in there good, because sometimes they fall out. Now that it's in, flip it over. Everything is in the way. First one. Done. Simple. Here's the plug. And wrap it around. Here's my cat. Meow meow. Plugged in. The other side, I should have taken the body off to show you. Almost. I gotta turn it this way to get it. Done. Now I gotta make sure on the inside the third channel is attached. I do have to take off the body. Channel hooked up. While I'm here, body's off. Hook up the battery. So, fit. Let's see if you can see it. There's the ends, lines here. Battery back on. The cover. Now, take you out of the holder. I'll show you how it hooks up here a little. Bring some more light down. Arm. Very simple. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is pause you, put you in the holder, and take you outside. Okay, pause, not cutting, pausing. Okay, we're back, we're outside. Truck is on. I'm going to try this here plow out. It is snowing. Snow. All right. Let's see if this actually works. Me and my crazy inventions. Plow. Controlled by the third channel. Here comes Michael with his little crawler. Here we go. I'm gonna close up and get it ready.